I don't know anything about sports.
Ridley, Showtime.
Showtime, I've heard of him.
Wisconsin player?
Is he?
Maybe?
No. He comes to Tripoint all the time.
I was going
to
say, coming all the way here from Wisconsin.
I've never really played him. I know he's usually a Bowser main. Surprising to see that he plays Ridley.
Ridley's cool.
He's okay.
He's here to keep up with the whole Spider-Man team.
Who's Ridley?
I don't know, but if Dark Samus is something, why can't Ridley be one?
Ridley would be Vulture.
He could be Vulture or Lizard.
No, not Lizard. With this skin, it's Vulture.
Okay.
Right? I'm not crazy.
No, you're right.
Anyways, Polaroid doing a good job keeping Ridley on the side of stage. Oh, now you're off stage.
This is the side wrong.
You know what's really scary about this matchup? If Ridley throws Prom far enough off stage, he can set up his fireballs and Prom will never come back.
Yeah. But also, Ridley is insane combo food for Prom.
Yeah.
Prom's just gonna beat him up forever.
Yeah. Okay, I would like to see. I would like to see Polaroid go off stage and counter his recovery, right? Just at those percents, he'll just die.
Yeah, he'll die at most percents, actually, because he just ascends him super far and he doesn't have a double jump or a triple jump.
He does have triple.
Well, you're at, but if he uses it,
Yeah. Oh, God, that's a lot of. Oh, my God.
So he should jab there, I think. Get the jab back air right there.
Yeah, I mean, I've never seen Polaroid really go for the jab back air, so. He definitely should have gotten the jab forward air, but that forward smash is just going to sort of stop anyway.
Yeah,
so.
It's a good move.
Yeah, very good
move. I like the little happy face, too.
What happy face?
Polaroid happy face. Seeing his tag is a happy face. That up smash.
I'd be pretty upset and not happy after.
I don't know. He seems to still be having a good time.
Alright. Ooh. That, I hate this forward tilt. I feel like it goes farther than it looks.
I get that. I don't know why I get that, but I do. I feel like that's all of Snake's tilts, but I don't know why I get that feeling.
Uh-oh. Showtime doing a great job. Just racking up a bunch of percent right here.
SD with him. Do it.
Oh. Dragon, so he could have matched
much damage.
He could have matched out.
Yeah, for sure.
Uh-oh. Maybe.
He tried. Oh, he got it! Hey, Cloud.
That was something.
I'm looking mad in the camera.
Yeah, I mean,
not happy.
You just side beat into Prom's up beat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you died first.
Yeah. Yeah, he two stopped him.
Prom's a wild character.
Didn't they nerf it?
Yeah.
It still doesn't matter.
They nerfed a lot of things in this game, with air quotes around that nerf.
That's unfortunate for Showtime, but if he plays his cards right, I think he can bring this back.
Looks like we might be going back. Alright, because, like, what do you ban here?
Against
Ridley, what do you ban?
Against Ridley?
Yeah.
I don't know. FD, right?
FD, probably Yoshi's Brawl.
Yoshi's
maybe
Brawl.
Smashville, but doesn't look like it.
No, I would have banned, is Kalos legal today?
Yeah, it's your tournament, man.
I didn't make the rules up this week.
I didn't. I don't know what's legal then.
I can't even see.
Here, I can probably read it from here. Smashville, PS1, Battlefield, FD, Town City, Yoshi Story, Melee. I don't need glasses, is what I found out today.
Yeah, I can read that from here, too.
Do you need glasses?
No, I can read it.
Bushi needs glasses, everybody.
No, I don't. One of my eyes is 20/20. My right eye is 20/20, and my left eye is 20/15, which means it's better than my right eye. My doctor said that.
I feel like we're still in 2019, but you do you, buddy. Bad puns all around.
Yeah. I mean, you love Disney so much that it makes sense that you like bad puns. Disney's the epitome of bad puns.
No, the King's Quest games are. You know what those are?
No.
Old point-and-click adventure games from, like the
were
80s
they made by
the 90s. No, they were made by Sierra.
I don't know what that is.
Well, it's an old gaming company that doesn't exist anymore because point-and-click adventure games suck. Anyway.
Random facts.
Yeah, I just know like, a lot of random stuff.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's making facts.
Yeah, Chrom's recovery is not actually that bad.
You know, surprisingly, the way that Polaroid's playing this matchup is like super aggressive, when he doesn't really need to be, right? I feel like he can. Oh my god, you're just dead.
Oh, you're making it back!
What?
That's unfortunate. What's up?
What was that exchange? What is going on this game? Right, so I mean, he has a lead now, so he can definitely play more patient. This is a bunch of. This is whips the game. You're just dead now. Earl of M is stunned.
I'm not, because what's this is to be expected on? When you have a prom on the screen immediately. Alright, throw him. Combo.
Ooh.
Interesting. Okay, I like it.
Wild
keep
option.
Off stage. Really wild option, but it's safe, so it doesn't
matter. That up air hit?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Oh, baby. Ooh, I like the sliding down throw. Take back up stage.
I'm being a little too high. Try going the ledge instead.
You know Ridley only has can only go certain angles.
Yeah, but he should still like just wait until he's at the height where he can go the ledge.
Yeah. But it's really unfortunate that like he can't do like those box angles and stuff like that, and like go like super like hard 35 degree angle or something to get back to the stage.
Yeah.
Oh. What?
He pulled back.
Polaroid shaking his head. I would be too after that. What just happened? Yeah, I mean, this is definitely doable for Showtime. It's just gonna be a little bit harder. Uh-oh.
Yeah, a Chrom game is always possible.
Yeah, I mean, you just need to throw him off stage and use fireballs, right? So, like, that's the best way to get
Chrom off. Smash one back air, fireball, it's over.
Yep. Does Ridley have any throw combos? That forward smash, I'll take it. Does Ridley have any throw combos?
I think he was down for a forward air.
So you can do forward air or something like that, get him off stage, get him back on ledge.
Yeah, like forward air, and then you can mix up like a dash attack.